IPLD selectors. So there's, imagine this bunch of little data atoms. Each of them, like JSON, has a structure. And we want to navigate not just to specific data within the atoms, but across the atoms. So what we did here, we have our team, here are members, each of them belongs to a country, belongs to a continent. So we can have a query that says, from this atom, Q9, it has a CID, traverse the members, get the first element, whoop, get the country, brings you to another atom. All these are CID traversals. Get the continent, get the name. So it gets me to any specific point in the graph. So that's the simple paths. But selectors are much more than that. There's another spec which allows complex recursive queries, so you can get a subtree of the path or even fractions. Except those queries are rather complex, and we just got the spec. So here's an example. Here's more examples in this QR code. That's actually a QR code of CID of these examples. But essentially, it's possible to say, do a recursion, condition on the recursion, and then get this the resulting set of nodes. And that set of nodes will be used, for example, in graph sync. So different nodes can share a specific subset of the blocks that they each have.